Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Under My Sky. And I know I'm little bit late uploading this video because I was little busy in some sort of special things in my life that I'll be disclosing it soon to you. And आपको टाइटल से पता चल ही चुका हो, ये वीडियो है लनेज के कुछ ऐसे प्रोडक्ट्स के बारे में जिन्हें हम डिस्कवर करेंगे इफ़ दे आर वर्थ द हाइप और नॉट. सो स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट, एक्चुअली मोस्ट लव्ड प्रोडक्ट फ्रॉम लनेज इज लिप मास्क. एंड आई विल शो यू. सो दिस इज़ द लिप मास्क, ओके. एंड before buying this one, I actually tried a small version of it, the mini version. This cost for me like 500 rupees from the Nykaa, and they have different range of it, like grapefruit, then berry, and some apple, green apple, yes. But I got the most famous and the most loved one, that is berry. My lips are not at the drier side all the time, but sometime it used to get, and I don't know for what reasons, for some sort of medicines that I'm taking for last 1 year, maybe because of that I got my lips actually more drier, and I find it really difficult applying my favorite lipsticks too. So on that note, I actually searched out, I actually saw what products can actually work for me, and I just thought to give a try to it. And I'm kidding you not, from the first use of this product I'm loving it, and that's the complete reason to buy another one, you know. So this is a small version of it, and this is the new that I got. This one I actually finishes out all, and the new one is actually in process. The second one, the bigger one, with that they gave me a kind of lip applicator, nylon lip applicator. This isn't so small, cute. So ranging it hot or not, it is actually hot product for me. इसके पहले मैंने वैसलीन भी यूज़ किया है, बोरोलिन भी यूज़ किया है, एंड दे आर एक्चुअली गुड. बट द वन डिमेरिट आई फाउंड विद देम, दैट वेन एवर आई अप्लाई एज अ मास्क, लाइक एट द नाइट टाइम इफ आई एम अप्लाइंग अ लॉट ऑफ वैसलीन और मे बी अ बोरोलिन, इन द मॉर्निंग वेन आई एम ट्राइंग टू पुल इट ऑफ, सम टाइम विद द डेड स्किन सेल्स आई गॉट सम सॉर्ट ऑफ ब्लड एज वेल, एंड दैट इज एक्चुअली डिसअपॉइंटिंग. बट विद दिस वन मास्क की तरह थिन लेयर आप इसको अपने लिप्स पे अप्लाई करिए इन द मॉर्निंग, जस्ट वाइप it off with any of the tissue. Whenever you are removing it, you will have only the dead skin cells from your lips, nothing other than that, no blood or such. So this is actually a lifesaver product. When you want to apply some sort of maybe lipsticks that is actually going to make your lips more dry, you can apply as a base, and it will actually work a lot better. Other than that, only as a lip mask also you can apply, and it has a bit of color or tint in it that actually gives a very lustrous. तो लनेज का लिप मास्क ट्राई करने के बाद मुझे लगा इसके कुछ और भी प्रोडक्ट्स मुझे ट्राई आउट करने चाहिए, एंड आई एक्चुअली रेड अबाउट दिस प्रोडक्ट. सो दिस इज़ लनेज वाटर स्लीपिंग मास्क, और मैंने इसके बहुत सारे रिव्यूज़ देखे थे कुछ ब्लॉगर्स से और नायका पे भी, एंड आई सो वॉन्टेड टू ट्राई दिस आउट. सो दिस एक्चुअली कॉस्ट 700 रुपीज़ फॉर दिस स्मॉल टब. सो येस, इट इज़ लिटिल एक्सपेंसिव, येस. एंड कमिंग अप टू इट्स रिव्यू, सो इट्स एक्चुअली अ जेल फॉर्मूला एंड वाटर स्लीपिंग मास्क, और यू से जेल स्लीपिंग मास्क और जस्ट अ स्लीपिंग मास्क और नाइट क्रीम, ऑल ऑफ इट इज सेम, बिकॉज यू हैव टू अप्लाई इट एट द नाइट टाइम टू गिव योर स्किन सम काइंड ऑफ बूस्टिंग एजेंट्स. एंड द इंग्रीडियंट इन दिस प्रोडक्ट mainly for all lineage products are the one that is not actually going to harm your skin at any cost, so they are good at those terms. If it is hot or not, it is actually mid of it. I would not say not, I would not say hot, because I'm not going to buy it again for two reasons. I have a combination skin and sensitive skin as well. So if I talk particular about the sensitive skin or maybe acne prone skin, it is good because it is not disturbing my skin type, it's not disturbing my pH, it is not disturbing my or hampering my skin quality. So yeah, it's made of it, and it's not hot because it's not a life-changing product. So it is good, it's quite good, but maybe I can discover any other product which is actually going to boost my skin really well. Because when I'm applying it the night and waking up with this product, I didn't see much effect. When I bought these two tubs, the bigger version of Laneige lip mask and the smaller version of this, so I got also a free samples from the Nykaa to try some other products of Laneige itself. Sometimes Nykaa give you such good packaging that you actually feel wow. So this is the black box. This was really good. Along with this, the three products that they actually gave me, one is very famous. This is Laneige Cica sleeping mask. You might have heard or might have tried this out. When I compare to these two sleeping masks from the same brand, I actually say this is a hot product for someone who is actually having a drier skin. Not for me, because I have a sensitive and combination skin. So for me, applying this product to those regions which is actually dry is wonderful, but those which is actually oily, it's not, because so it might give pop out to small pimples or small bumps on my skin. So this is actually not for someone having a oily skin or combination skin. This is actually good product for drier skin, and in terms of sample, they actually give a very good amount. I have tried this out for more than month for these two, and for these two it has been like more than 2 months or maybe 3 months. Yes. So when I compare these two sleeping masks, if you have a dry skin, go and try this out, you will love it. Actually, for normal skin type, this will actually work a lot better compared to skin type sensitive and combination. And also, along with that, the two products I got, all of are really cute. First of all, so this is Laneige Water Bank Hydro Essence. I don't know for what reason they are actually more focusing on their water content, and if it is so, then you should have a glass of water instead of these products, because that is all they are blaming. So this is Laneige Water Bank Hydro Essence. Essence are actually for the reason to give your skin a plump effect, also at the same point a boosting ingredient to your skin, where you actually fight with the wrinkles, lines and more of flakiness. I tried this out for like 10 days. This was good. This was actually a good product, and I might get a bigger version of it. And the last is Laneige Essence Power Skin Refiner Light. So again, this is very cute bottle. You can see I have not tried this product much, because I find hard applying this. Whenever I pour this on in my hand, it run out, because it has a very watery texture, and when I'm applying in cotton, pura cotton is soak kar jata hai. What I'm supposed to apply in my face, nothing left. I didn't discover any visible effects applying this one. When it comes to hot or not, it's not. So I'm not going to buy this out, or maybe I'll not recommend this product. So overall, discovering a Laneige product was worth buying few products and some not. For so reason I'm in love with this. So rating from first to last, this is the first product that is a love for all the reasons. Yes. And the second product from the Laneige that I would recommend for the people who is having a drier skin and looking for a night sleeping mask, for them they can try this out. And third product is Laneige Water Bank Hydro Essence. So this was also good. Next, the fourth is this one, which is actually not disturbing me, so I'm going to finish this out first. Fourth is no, this one. So I hope you like this video. I hope you'll get benefit of this video. You will actually discover what product is actually going to work for you. Not they are going to have your hard earned money. So before buying any such product, make sure to have a good amount of reviews read by you. So I hope you like this video, and as always, you give me so much love, and I have been so pleased to have you all here as a subscriber. Someone who do not subscribe but again, they just do comment and like, this is again very valuable to me. So thank you so much for all sort of love, and keep commenting, keep liking, keep subscribing for more sort of videos. I'll just try my best to give all sort of knowledge that I do have related to skincare, hair care. Thank you so much and take care. Bye bye.